Okay everyone, hello. This is the best setup for beginners in Cuphead. Now, shot A should be the chaser. And then once you get enough, shot B should be the lobber. And super two, I don't have it, but this one, it should be this one, which is invincibility. And you should also have the heart charm or the twin heart charm. And this isn't really a charm, it's just what you have and stuff like that. Hildeberg is a pain in the ass, but anyways, hope that helped you. Bye.